ingredient is 5 gallons combustible cooking oil.
Yes. Karen, begin production.
1 sack coral dust, extra spicy.
1 bucket fire algae paste. And the final ingredient, disulfide.
Yes!
Wait, how much disulfide?
The whole enchilada.
I had no idea this stuff was approved for restaurant use.
Oh, it's not. Let's get
crabs?